I know. Bugger me.
They didn't think about the house, did they? That they could set a light. Only in Artcliffe. That's what people think about police around here. Good one though. That's the third night this week the fire brigade's been along that street. Nope, he's walking down the street now. Last week they tried to set fire to the police meat wagon. Ah? People. That poor bloke's fence. He had to push his caravan out of the garden because the people that set light to the police car didn't think about the person's house. Yeah, they just drive anywhere with the police about. They don't care in Artcliffe, look. People's parked up there, look, taking front row seats. it'd be, did anyone see him set fire to it?
Nope.
There's millions of people out there.
That's the first thing
on the side of it. Oh, it's bound to happen. I thought it was hilarious. I had a bang.
It was all over.
I don't got a clue.
We tried it the other week with a riot van.
They didn't get anywhere.
No, they just ripped all the mirrors off of it.
That
the spray mine there? Yeah, but the it's caravan mode, they didn't think about that when they set it alight.
I support it, there's not more will be around.
I think that's hilarious.
We were coming in,
it's always. Well, that's the third night that the fire brigade, because they set fire to a caravan along the end. Yeah, they had that at the beginning of the week.
Mentor.